Some of the Philadelphia Zoo's newest residents now have names. The votes have been counted, and you can now meet Kelce and Harper. Thousands of fans got the chance to help decide what to call the sloth bear cubs. Zoo officials say they'll be out exploring their habitat, typically in the afternoons. If you're not a sports fan, Kelce is named after the Eagles' Jason Kelce, and his companion gets his name from the Phillies' Bryce Harper. Nice to meet you guys.